we remove 2 screws. We take away the screen. We remove 2 screws. Now, let's remove the metal bracket. To continue with the disassembly process, first of all, we have to remove the battery flex.
In the description, I leave you the links of the tools and spare parts that we use. If you liked the video, don't forget the like. Thank you.
Remove the charging flex. We disconnect the coaxial antenna. Remove the screws from the bottom of the device. This is the speaker. We release the vibration motor, which is attached to the middle frame of the screen. Now, let's remove the metal bracket. We remove the following screws. We lift the charging port. We have finished the disassembly process. Now we return with the assembly process. We have finished the assembly process.